Hey guys, this week's tutorial is this cute panda ball. The pattern is quite easy and you'll make this amigurumi in no time. You can find the written pattern and the materials in my blog post in the description below. I've started with a different yarn color because it's hard to see the stitches in white yarn color, but you should start with white. So let's get started.
Into a magic circle. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Six. You pull the small strip of yarn to close the gap, but not too tight because it will be hard to put single crochets into the second row. Row 2 is increase in every stitch. So that means 2 single crochets into 1 stitch. 1, 2 into the same stitch. 1 that stitch, 2. Don't forget to put your stitch marker at the end of every row. And if needed, pull the gap again. Like this. Row 3 is single crochet in the first stitch, then increase in the second. Single crochet into the first. Increase into the second. Into the same stitch, which forms increase. crease into the second. Row 4 is 2 single crochets followed by increase. So you put 2 single crochets in the first 2 stitches, and immediately after that you follow that by increasing into the third. So 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets, and you follow that by increasing 1 into the same stitch, 2. So after that you repeat that sequence, 1, 2 single crochets followed by increase, 1, 2 increase, 1, 2 increase, 1, 2 increase till the end of the row, and don't forget to move your stitch marker. Row 5 is 3 single crochets followed by increase. So you put 1, 2, 3, and you follow that by increasing in the 4th stitch. You follow that by increasing, which means 2 single crochets into 1 stitch. We made the first single crochet and we have to find the same stitch and put 1 single crochet more. This is your sequence. So 1, 2, 3 single crochets in the next 3 stitches, followed by increase 2 single crochets into 1 stitch. You repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 6 is 4 single crochets followed by increase. So 1, 2, 3, 4 followed by increase. One single crochet, 2 single crochets, 3 single crochets, 4 single crochets, immediately followed by increase. So 1 single crochet, and the second one goes right into the same stitch, which is right here. That's your sequence. 1 single crochet, 2 single crochets, 3 single crochets, 4 single crochets, followed by increase. 1, and the second one goes here. to repeat that sequence till the end of the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, increase. Row 7 is 5 single crochets followed by increase. So you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 single crochets in the first 5 stitches and you follow that by increasing. 5 followed by increase. You repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 8 is single crochet around. Is 6 single crochets followed by increase. 1 2 6 followed by increase. So you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. 6 single crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, followed by increase.
From row 10 to row 14, single crochet around. Don't forget to move your stitch marker at the end of every round, and also I'm going to meet you at round 15.
Now it's time to change the color and you have to make single crochet around from row 15 to row 21. The correct way to change color is like that. You need 2 loops on your hook. Take the black color, pull through, and then proceed as usual. going to meet you at row 22. From row 22 to row 26, single crochet around and change the color to white. So you make the same as before. You need to have two loops on the hook with the black yarn, and after that you put the white color. Yarn over both two loops and you continue with the white color. Be sure not to pull it too tight. I'm going to meet you at row 27. Don't forget to move your stitch marker at the end of every. Grab a small sheet of paper and draw an eye circle. Then grab the scissors and cut out the eye circle. And there you get your stencil. Take a black felt and cut out two eye circles. These are the two eye circles which you're going to put like that. You can use a hook to make a hole in the eye circle for the actual eye. Now it's time to put the eyes. You put the plastic eye through the eye circle and you put the eye between the 10th and the 11th row. Going to show you how to count the rounds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the 10th row. and this is the 11th. Grab your yarn needle for sewing with some black yarn, and it's time to sew the nose and the mouth.